sister's young man is 103, just 103 is he. And he's a real cold storage meat, from his head right to his feet. He's dead, but he won't lie down. Now she's his Juliet, and he's her Romeo, though his real name is Septimus Brown. From his soul romance has fled, still she loves his old bald head. He's dead, but he won't lie down.
He won't
lie down.
Lie down.
He's dead, but he won't lie down. In a picture show once, full of passion and love, he said, "Be Mrs. Septimus Brown." And although he'd got the cramp, he said, "Vamp, me darling, go on, vamp." He's dead, but he won't lie down. Now Septimus Brown has a large family. It's the biggest one for miles around. He's had children by the score, but he wants to have some more. He's dead, but he won't lie down.
He won't
lie down.
Lie down.
He's dead, but he won't lie down. He played in the final of the Football Cup. He's the finest centre-forward in town. He just scored the winning goal, then went off to draw the dole. He's dead, but he won't lie down. On his funeral day, he was many miles away, drinking doubles at the Rose and Crown. The undertaker had to wait, 'cause he'd quite forgot to date. He's dead, but he won't lie down. He won't.